So the oldest trick in the book just took an old FM sound, layered it in a stack with this Omnisphere sound. And then sampled it as a layer and just threw a small delay and reverb on it. And it just has so much more life. Back to life. And here's kind of what it sounds like in context. So just this part here has more bite and timbre to it.